Black Adam star Dwayne The Rock Johnson spoke on whether he sees the competition between the Marvel and DC as a war. He said, "There is no war. Are we going after Marvel? The answer is no.